Thank you. Here's what I ended up finishing it out to. You can see kind of the starry night swirls that I was doing there. I really like this area in the green. I did some different things with the roofs. I started out the session on those lights. And on this covered bridge, I did kind of this swirl type of thing for the stonework. I have kind of a watery stitching there and also over here, because that was a reflection, so that would be water. So a lot of this is just stuff that I tend to do anyway. I have another channel where I do a lot of free motion stitching, so I will provide links in my video. And I hope this has been helpful. This is the first part of a series that I'm calling Help, How Do I Quilt This? And in future installments, I would like to go through and do other panels like this and also do some patchwork. Please stay tuned for those. But in the meantime, I have other videos that you can watch, starting with this one right here. So thank you for watching.